Well. Yeah, good, thanks. Even though Quaffy is a lunatic, like a motherfucker, he having problems right now. Quaffy have not took his meds either. He have problems on his meds when he take them too. But meanwhile, the sugar mamas is happy. I woke to Quaffy phone. Quaffy did not know what to do. She would have watched but listen. So Quaffy got his ass up. And the bed would help him listen. He had a marital problem. And Terry could understand him. Quaffy didn't go choke out of him. She pays the nigga and told him that she's sleeping with another nigga. And other niggas call Quaffy. He have a problem with that. He thought she was very clean. Black Dynamite said she is about to get her ass whooped. Now, the sugar mama see why Oliver love Quaffy. Okay, he thought he was sleeping in bed with Melissa all alone. It was Oliver. So he went to go choke up. He said, ain't this like a revolving door? He having cycle problems, nightmares. He wanna hurt everybody.